Here, we'll detail the steps on applying Rocktape kinesiology tape to the inner thigh. This application can reduce pain and inflammation in the area. Start with our standard 2-inch tape and measure the first strip the length of the inner thigh. Measure a second strip 4 to 6 inches in length. Round the tape's corners to avoid catching on gear or clothing. Stretch the skin by bending the knee and letting it fall to the side. With the first strip, tear an end, then anchor to the inner thigh, just below the knee. Pull away the release paper, taping towards the hips. For the second strip, tear the center of the release paper to expose the adhesive. With slight stretch, apply the tape to the painful area perpendicular to the first strip. Lay down the ends with no stretch, then rub to activate the adhesive. Thanks for watching. Check out our other videos for more movement and taping tutorials to help you go stronger, longer.